Commissioner. Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over. It'll be bad for you, Batman. Watch your ass.
Baczynski's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two?
He can't call it that. Final offer. And then he can't make another one.
Good point.
Maybe a new one.
We can use it.
Break into this thing.
All part of Penguin's plan, I'm sure. Question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the bar?
I ain't that worried about Tracy. She knows what she's doing.
She's tough, ain't she?
I'm gonna finish you!
I give up! I give up!
Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Thank you.
casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
It's your passport?
It must be Finney's. He's always forgetting stuff.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right, right. Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
So much. He ain't gonna miss it if I just take a little Christmas bonus.
You hear about the last guy who lifted a few bucks? Penguin told him he could work it off. At the bottom of the
hole. Get the bastard! Welcome to the party! This ain't my lucky night!
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and the... So you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Security room.
Nothing. They just told her I was working Christmas Eve, and there weren't a damn thing she could do about.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that.
Are you serious? back in.
Oh, now I'm already deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! Come on, let me out! This ain't funny!
Off your head, son. I'm a geezer, ain't I?